Now friends, let's see how to remove files your Fanatic toolbar from Google Chrome. So files shared Fanatic have share the URL, the files, share the email, and this other some application tabs. To remove, we have to go to more tools and extension, and we have here PowerShell Fanatics. Uncheck and then remove. Now here in the setting, we have to change the file to be google.com. Okay, so this will open in the next opening of the page. Let's go and open. Okay, so this is how we remove files and Fanatics. Thank you for watching. See you on next video.